more like paid internships. And then I also do research with this particular professor as well, Dr. Piper. And I'm going to be doing research with him today. So my research includes me testing out the carbohydrate levels, which are like the sugars that are in malted barley, which is part of what makes up beer, and then the beer itself, so that we can determine what kind of malts have higher sugar contents for making sweeter beers or something like that. So yeah, I'm going into school today, and it's a little cold out. It's like 12 degrees, and with the wind chill, it probably feels like 0 degrees. And yeah, so I'll show you a little bit of my drive. So I'm actually driving back to my house right now because I forgot the present that I'm giving to one of my other professors who just had a baby, and I was supposed to give it to her in October, but I was trying to find the perfect companion present, which was like I got her a little blanket that has trains on it. She has a little boy named Colton. And so I wanted to get her little treats that like went with the train blanket, and I wanted to actually give her some of my trains from when I was a kid. And I couldn't find the box with all my trains in it at first when I was supposed to give it to her in October. So I was like, oh my gosh, like she's not gonna get this present in time. And by the time that I found the box with all the trains, and I found the trains that I wanted to give the little boy, she went into labor and she had colon. So then she never came back for a while, obviously, because she was on maternity leave. And so yeah, I had it right next to my stuff and I forgot it in the house. So we're driving back to my house to go get this present. Hey y'all, so I suck, but that's okay. I totally forgot to video while I was in the lab today, and I'm about to head home, so I didn't really video anything. So yeah. So what I did today was I made a maltotriose dilution series, which is a type of carbohydrate sugar, and I put it through the HPLC, which is the instrument that I'm using right now. And it was running for about 2.5 hours, and I had to leave early before it finished, so I can't show you any of that final progress or anything like that. But yeah, I could have showed you a little bit of the instrument and what I was doing, but I totally forgot to. Maybe next time.